not what I wanted you to do this morning, girl.